Well, yeah, for most of the first time at the track.
You got GT350 here and the Demon. Hey, beautiful car, man.
Marilyn, this is the first time I've ever been drag racing, so now I'm gonna go through the tech spec and get the car through its tech inspection and see if we can clear us to race.
Finally passed the tech inspection and they put me for 14.0.
That means I can't go faster than if I do. I need to have a helmet on. So I'll get one for sure.
That's a nice little touch.
Yeah. A little hologram. Yeah.
Time, what's that mean?
They won't put your time on board.
Really?
Yeah. I can see it on points right now, on my paper sheet. It'll come up on there when I get it.
Oh, cool. Had no idea. No time. I just want to get some more footage for tech inspection.
And then that's it. They'll be on.
Get some of that.
Yeah. So you don't mind with my camera on your pocket?
No worries.
Cool. We'll get some good footage.
How's it going, sir?
Have you been here before?
Yes.
So for the most part tonight, any street legal driven car or bike is legal.
And the air is nice and cold, man.
I said if this wasn't a little nerve-wracking for me, but it is. It's gonna be fun though.
What's up, everyone?
Dale.
There.
go all the way over there, that's sand.
That's it from Formosa, everybody. You know, we had a good time. I had a good time. You know, I'm definitely gonna do this again. I just can't wait to do it again. Peace.